What's making headlines and more, it's Alex
and Ria
with BBC Minute.
Stephen Gerrard, the top global trend.
The football manager has been sacked by Aston Villa following a 3-0 Premier League defeat at Fulham. The club put out a statement thanking him for his hard work and commitment.
Next.
Sometimes the heat of the moment gets the best of us.
That's what Cristiano Ronaldo's posted on Insta. Manchester United have punished him for leaving the pitch early by dropping him from a big game on Saturday.
Other news.
Kevin Spacey has defeated a sexual abuse claim against him.
Jurors in New York found that the US actor's accuser didn't prove his claim that Mr. Spacey made an unwanted sexual advance on him when he was 14, something Mr. Spacey has always denied.
News from Colombia next. The UN says it has broken its own records for cultivating cocoa, which is the main ingredient of cocaine.
Wrapping up in India, where regulators have fined Google at least $160 million. The tech giant's accused of using its Android mobile operating system to thwart rivals.
2359G.
BBC Minute.